Water used to come easily into the village up to our knees. We have to swim around our houses, and we have to find higher ground for us to live in.
。That was the first time I experienced the force of cyclone, and it was quite scary. I could remember that it started early in the morning. As children, I remember we were playing, sharing stories, jokes, but when the wind got stronger, we were scared and wondered when it would stop.
Climate change is real. This is happening due to our human greed and corporate greed. That's why we're experiencing different weather patterns. We have experienced hotter temperatures in Fiji, and we must all work together to have a better world for all of us, because there is no planet B. My generation and I are cleaning up the mess that we did not create.